This was my dream for the longest time. Make my own animation studio. Make movies that inspire people. Tell stories I've never told before. I'm recording it now. I don't know if this is what I really wanted. I don't know if I can do this anymore. I don't know when this started feeling like a job. When was it? I used to draw every night, hours. I don't know what it is about drawing. It's just, it never felt like work. It never felt like work. You know, there's just something about animation that's just always inspired me. To write, get outside. I don't know what I'm saying, I'm tired. What happened? What happened to my passion? Like, I used to just create and create and create and... I just wanted to inspire people. And everyone was just starting to believe in me. There's so much I wanted to do and I can't give up now.